What's up, guys? It is Eddie the Glar 79 here, and today I'm going to be teaching you guys how to do an Ollie on a skateboard. Hopefully you can hear me while I'm in my garage. It's really echoey, and usually in these videos, sometimes I'll sound, like, really deep and, like, you know what I mean? Anyways, so let's just get right into it. So the basics to an Ollie. I'll show you what the trick is. I'm sure you guys know it. Now, before you guys start learning tricks, if you guys usually, like, you need to learn how to do balance and stuff. Like, you know, basically riding around. If you don't know that, you know, you really need balance. Because, like, I don't know how to explain it, but it's like, imagine just, I don't know, doing a kickflip without learning an ollie. Like, you just go like, or like doing it, like, you know what I mean? So basically get riding down, be like comfortable on your skateboard. You know, doing stuff like that. I don't know how to explain it, but so the basics to an ollie. So basically what you want to do down is your foot placement. Use the ball of the So basically use the ball of your foot in the very front. See my foot right here? Basically keep it like this. And basically you wanna keep practicing. Just this. You know what I mean? Just do the basic of popping down like that. So like, so keep going out of frame. So now what you're going to want to do is basically get it down to the top, put your foot, and drag it across like this. And there could be a marker on your board, you know, just to tell you like where it is, kind of. And then basically, you're going to kind of want to put that all together, so, you know, do this, but make sure you pop your board hard enough, so, like, it's kind of like, that's putting it basically all together, that's the whole basic of it. I'll do one more. Okay, and, just put that all together, I'll do the basics one more time. So foot placement, put your foot right about the middle of your board, I'd say. So like, you have plenty of room to drag your foot. So basically, you know, like, pop down, slide, slide, slide. I mean, that's just kind of easy. Remember, pop down, just get that whole basic down. Shove it is, I'll show you what the trick looks like. It's hard sometimes for me, because I don't know too many tricks. Yeah, so it's kind of like, I think you guys know what it is, the shove. So basically, you want to have your foot placement kind of like an ollie. You want to have your ball here, and your front foot. If you're goofy, then I guess your left front right foot. So now basically what you want to do is your front foot's actually not going to do anything, kind of, sort of. It's going to kind of like turn the board in a way, but not really. So basically, you're relying on your back foot to do the shove it. So kind of like, pull that foot. Do you see that? That was a shove it. It's basically relying on your front foot, and then your back foot, you're going to rely on your back foot. And then the back foot's gonna turn like that, and then your front foot is just gonna kind of like pop off. I'm not too sure, it's kind of like this. Yeah. I'm still working on it. You good? I'm gonna see if this is still. Sorry about that. Anyways, let's get back to the shove it. Pretty sure you guys know how to do it. That was it, basically. So, just remember, your back foot, you really need to rely on your back foot. Oh, one more thing, if you guys want to learn the basics of the ollie again, you know, just go back to the video. I'll do it one more time. There's a shove it. If you want to learn a pop shove it, it. Really just learn how to do the pop shove. That's what I'm doing. So you just kind of flick your board in a way. I'll try to do a pop shove it. I did a pop shove it just a second ago, so. Yeah, it's just, I don't know. If you guys enjoyed this video, feel free to leave a like, subscribe, comment down below. And I guess I'll see all you guys in the next video. Okay, one more thing. I hope this video helped you guys learn how to do an ollie and a shove it. If you need to go back to the basics, I guess just rewind the video, and I guess I'll see all you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.